हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू नवांगपुर डिजी लेसंस। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी इंग्लिश क्लास 11th, ए पोइम, ए फोटोग्राफ। पॉइंट हैं सरले टॉलसन। This poem is written by an English writer, Shirley Towson. She named it a photograph. A photograph is a tribute to her mother. The photograph presents three smiling faces. The face of the poet's mother is a sweet one. In the poem, poet describes a photograph of her mother's childhood. In the photograph of time when she went for a sea in holiday with her two girl cousins. A photograph contrasts the eternal state of nature and the transitory state of human being. The poet describes a photograph that captures interesting moment of her mother's childhood when she went for sea holiday with her two girl cousins. The poet draws a contrast between nature changing at a snail's pace and the fast changing human life. The poet recollects how her mother laughed at the photograph and felt disappointed at the loss of her childhood joys. The sea holiday was her mother's past. At that time when her mother laughter is the poetess past now. With great difficulty and at different periods of time, both reconcile with their respective losses and the pain involved in recollecting the past. For the poet, the death of her mother brings great sadness and acute sense of loss. The painful silence of the situation leaves her with no words to express her grief. Thus, the silence her. Thank you, students. Okay.